Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe, and today's recipe would be Rajma Paratha or kidney bean roll. So let's get started.
See friends, this is kidney bean or Rajma. I have soaked this overnight and after in the morning I have pressure cooked it with adding little salt. It will become very soft like this. Now from this we'll start making the stuffing. See friends, these are the stuffing. These are the ingredients would require to make stuffing. This is tomato, one tomato. This is onions. This is cilantro or dhania patta. This is cheese cube. Butter to fry the parathas. Salt as per taste. And this is the dough. This dough, I have taken 1 cup of wheat flour. I have added little salt and water to knead this dough.
Friends, I have heated this wok. I'll add oil. Let this oil heat. Friends, this oil is hot now. Now I'll add onions, friends. Meanwhile, we'll mash this Rajma. See, friends, now this onions has translucent and this Rajma is also, I've mashed this Rajma as well. Now we'll add tomatoes. Now to this I'll add salt, turmeric powder and red chili powder. I'll add this Rajma. Friends, I'll cook this until this stuffing gets dry. See friends, it has become dry. I've been stirring this from 10 minutes to medium to high heat and let this mixture cool and then we'll start rolling. Friends, this mixture is cooled completely. Now we'll start. Friends, I'll make one more small stuffing for this. This is onions, finely chopped. Coriander leaves, cilantro, this is garam masala powder, we'll mix together, we'll start rolling this, meanwhile we'll heat this tawa. Now fill the stuffing. Friends, now we'll fill the stuffing. We'll add this. Also cheese cubes.
press like this. We'll roll this paratha. Don't roll too thin. See friends, keep this thickness so much. Now the pan is heated. Now we'll put this paratha. Now we'll flip this. Now add that butter. And also add butter this side, little butter. Cook till it becomes nice golden brown. See friends, just turn brown from both the sides. Now it's ready to serve. Friends, my Rajma paratha or kidney bean parathas are ready to serve. Friends, do try this. You can give this parathas to your kids in lunch box. And you can also eat during your breakfast. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.